Ricky Aki, the War Trumpet, is back in the building, and today I'm gonna take care of one of my subscribers' request channels. I wanted to see if I could do a mage only showcase on one of the Kingdom Rush Origins levels. So that's what I'm looking to do, folks. That's what I'm looking to do. So without further ado, let us see what I'm going to do. Yeah, we're gonna go to Duskwood Outpost. Yeah, we're gonna try one of those elite stages, folks. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go with Durax. Yeah, that's right, I'm going with Durax. She's got that power, folks. She just let us know. Okay, so I got the Magnus set up. Okay, folks, Durax, I like his abilities. He's very useful in this. But he's definitely a good choice because mage towers, they're powerful, but the problem is they attack slowly, and it's kind of tough to use them a solo. I feel like it's hard to do solo mages in any of the levels. Folks, I'm starting the wave. I'm not playing around. I know that Scourge is coming, so I'm just we're messing up the Scourgers, the magic resistant enemies. We have to get them out of the building. When it comes to these elf levels, all of the enemies that have magic resistance have high magic resistance. I'm using the tree to freeze them. I'm doing that. Yeah, I'm using it as a special ability. That's why I like Durax, folks. Good job. Yeah, last one to that spot is the Rotten Egg. That's right, folks. I like these brothers. See, now I know who the real one is. It's the one that's glowing, that's got that R around. People have told me, so now I know. Folks, again, I'm not putting up with the magic resistant enemies because we're playing with mage towers only. See, know what we're doing. That's right, folks. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That's what I want to see. That's what I like. That special ability, that icicle, that right there, that did 1,200 damage, true damage. And if you do it to one enemy, it's true damage. If you do it to two, it's cut in half to 600. So I like that special ability. It makes getting rid of those I could use him in another level too. Thinking about it. Now, folks, I got a micromanage. Folks, I know what they're doing. They bring the Vulcan and the Scourger. Folks, you know what's happening. Yes, you're out of the photo. They're out of the photo. We're not putting up with that. Blow up that. Yeah, please get rid of that darn Scourger. We got to get that out of the photo. All of the enemies have. There, I need to do that. They all got high magic resistance, folks. The Heretic, the Evoker, the Scourger, they all have it. So, yeah, they're just going to be tough to stop. They're gonna be tough to stop. They're definitely tough to stop. Believe me on that. But with that, there you go. Way to get that out of the picture. The Avengers are still a problem, even though they got armor. They're still a problem. Now we got the Blood Servants coming. So I'm playing like I know what's going on right now. So I know they're not gonna bring the Blood Servants to a moment after they show this. Yeah, folks, I'm doing that. Now they're gonna bring the Blood Servants from that top over there, the other magical trees. So folks, I'm not putting up with the Scourgers. They're out of the building. Yeah, I got Durax over there. I'm micromanaging like crazy, folks. Yeah, I need Magnus's set up here. That's the tower I need out here, folks. That's the biggest one. Yes, sir. Get that on the photo. Beautiful. Yeah, see that fast rate attack? I like that because it just gets rid of enemies quicker. I don't even know if I feel like the high elven is more powerful than it though. It is technically because it has 46 to 83 damage. Folks, I see one Evoker and one Avenger. You know what we're doing to that. We're getting rid of the Avenger. That's what we're gonna do. That's right. He's out of the building. Please get rid of the darn Evoker. She's annoying, folks. She disables our special ability, so we can't insta-kill her, and that's reliable in this stage. That's right, blow her up. I don't know how it happened, but that circle, that red circle that was spinning over the end, I feel like it disables the special ability to insta-kill. Maybe I have it wrong. I still don't know entirely what that does. I mean, they say, yeah, I need to use that tree to freeze them. And see, this is the part we gotta micromanage well with Durax, because the Blood Servants, they're a problem. But also when paired with that Scourger, they're really hard to stop. Yeah, that's right, blow them up. No, stop. Do you see what I'm talking about, folks? Get on that Blood Servant. There you go. Stop that Blood Servant. I had to do that. Oh, they killed my hero. Okay, but that's why I like Durax, because at least his copy is still out on the field. But the bad news is he's only out there for a certain amount of time, so I don't know how long he's out there. I don't know what his time limit is on. He's got a time bomb attached to him. Folks, I know they're bringing the Golem out here, so I need to be ferocious with that Golem, because that's 5,000 hit points right there, and he's moving fast, so I need to... Ah, no, I need to cut off the skirt. Folks, no, that was bad. That, oh, my goodness. Folks. We mis-executed. See, you see what I'm talking about? Because we got the darn evoker over there. But that's okay. We're going to get this. We're going to get that golem out the building. But I wanted to get rid of that evoker. Because you see what I'm talking about? That's a high magic. Yeah, blow her up. Good job. Yeah, good. I feel like when that evoker, I don't know what she, I still don't understand her ability like that. Folks, because you see that red circle spinning over there? I still don't know. I feel like she's disabling their special ability, if I have that right. But I saw we insta-killed her earlier, and I saw that red circle still spinning over the tower, so I'm not sure why she got insta-killed. There you go. Yeah, I had to get that out of the photo. They're bringing blood servants everywhere, so we gotta micromanage like crazy. But I like what's going on, because we're getting rid of all these magic-resistant enemies. Please get rid of the evoker. Yeah, see? She's a nuisance, man. She's so annoying. Oh, stop that blood servant. Yeah, they're bringing the house with the blood service. That's all they're doing. So, yeah, folks, yeah, blow them up. Good, yeah, hey, there you go. I like that icicle slasher he does. Yeah, folks, I'm freezing them. You know what I'm going to do when I get that, when I feel like they're threatening us? Folks, you know what's going to happen, folks. I'm not putting up with the nonsense with the blood service. The Dalmatians have been... They have been Shazam. We're not putting up with the 101 Dalmatians out here, folks. We're getting them out of the photo. Please get rid of the blood. There you go. Good job. That was his copy that did that. That was good. Oh, that was good, folks. Three Avengers. I saw Twilight something. I hope that wasn't the Heretic. I feel like I saw... No, I think that was the Harasser I saw. Yeah, I need the high elven. Folks, we got to do massive damage to these enemies. This tower, I feel like, is better than... I mean, it's more powerful than the Wild Magnus. But then the Wild Magnus does faster attack rate. But still, the high elven mage is more powerful. Yeah, there you go. Good job. Good job, Durax. Good job. Durax, don't text. That's what he said. Somebody told me that. Yeah, there you go. I need to do that to those. Yeah, I got to get rid of those darn Avengers. You see what I mean? Even though they're magic resistant, it's the fact that we got these. They're the slow attack rate. Well, it's a fast attack rate, but we're not doing massive damage in this case. But if I had high elven mages, it'll be a slow attack. You know, trying to get rid of that high hit point, semi-high hit point enemy. So they're still, even though they're armored, there's still a problem. Yeah, like this is a prime example, the golem. But he's getting touched up, folks. He's out of the photo. He slows down too. Folks, I'm not putting up with that. I gotta be, that was inefficient though. Because I understand what's about to happen here. See, yeah, that Scourger's gonna speed him up. And then, yeah, that was foolish. That was foolish. I wasted his special ability when I didn't have to do that. Man, folks, you see, I don't like when I play the game like that. And there I am asking you guys, oh, can you please subscribe to me? Can you please subscribe to me? I'm playing the game like that, folks. What's going on? I gotta do it right, folks. There we go. Yeah, mess up those. Yeah, stop that blood servant. Yeah, I need the reinforcement there. Yeah, that's right. Stop that. Oh, whoa. Oh, my God. Hey. Good job. Both the Harasser and that Heretic got messed up. They were decimated, folks. Okay. Yeah, see, they keep doing that. They keep bringing the darn evoker. Folks, I gotta... Yeah, see, this wave gets hard. They bring three... Yeah, see, they're bringing three evokers, three scourgers on both sides. But then they're also bringing the harassers, these medium-armored enemies in the picture. Yeah, you see, they would do that. They would. They're bringing medium and armored... they're bringing magic and physical armored enemies in the picture. Yeah, I need to hurt that... that Avenger. I like what's going on with that Scourger over there at the top. Yeah, folks, I gotta do that. Well, it made sense, though. That made sense. I had to do that because those evokers over there, I wanted to get rid of that. But the reason why I'm kind of running a little bit is because we hurt the Avenger, so it's like he only had 100 hit points left, so we basically kind of overkilled, shall I say. See, now I'm using the terminology right, folks. We overkilled. We used too much damage to get rid of that low hit points he had. Yeah, folks. That's right. We're understanding stuff now. Yeah, folks. Now that was good. That was good. See what they're doing? Now they're bringing the scourgers. Yeah, that combo is bad. The scourger with the blood service. So I got something for it. I'm freezing those enemies, folks. I'm not going for that. All that. I'm not going for it today. Yeah, that's right. Mess up that blood servant. Yeah, that's right. Beautiful. Yeah, that's right. They're over there barking now, folks. Shazam, folks. I'm not putting up with all that. I needed to do that. Well, that kind of contradict what I told you earlier about, but I had to do that. Stop those blood. Oh, see. Yeah, you see what I'm talking about? Yeah, there you go. Good job. Way to blow up that blood servant. Yeah, you see, folks. Yeah, doing mage-only showcase in this game is it's just hard to do. I feel like it's hard to do. Well, the Mild Magnus, I feel like with that insta-kill ability might make it feasible, but I feel like it's just hard to do. At least with Archer, the Archer Tower, yeah, there you go, good. At least with the Archers, you can exploit, they have that magic attack damage too, so you can exploit that with the Arcane Archers. Yeah, there you go, nice. Oh, they did that, they brought Evokers and Heretics. They combined them, folks. I don't like that. I gotta get rid of that. I gotta do that. We're on the 14th wave, folks. Power of lightning. We don't need to talk about why we're doing that. We gotta do that. Oh, folks, but that's inefficient though. That was inefficient. Yeah, that freeze the evokers. Get them out of the photo, please. Get rid of them. Thank you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I don't even know what they're bringing. I don't even know. All I know is we just gotta get it out of the building, folks. That's all I know. At least this. Good job, Durex. Yeah, you see, we got a micromanage like crazy. We got a micromanage. Yeah, stop those blood servants. Good. Yeah, I got more high elven mages. I need some powerful attack damage being done to these enemies. Yeah, that high elven mage, I like it though, because you got three attacks coming at it, but they also can trap enemies in a spherical ball. I see that golem. I'm not worried about that golem, because when he gets touched, he's gonna slow down. Folks, we gotta stop. Yeah, we gotta hurt him, and please stop. Shazam, folks! I saw at the bottom, I didn't like what I was seeing there. Stop, please get rid of that heretic. Stop the heretic, please get rid of him. What? Folks, he can't be surviving like that. Oh my goodness, folks, the heretic. Please, I'm not worried about that golem at all. We gotta stop the heretic, though. I don't care about that's why I don't care about those golems like that. Yeah, he's gonna slow down. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, cut him up. Slice him. I need you to slice him up. Good job. Yeah, yeah. Okay, this is good. I'm not worried about that golem at all. We just gotta take turns. Yeah, my brothers, we gotta take turns. Copies, we gotta take turns. Yeah, there you go. Good job. He's out of the photo. He's out of the photo. There we go. That's how we do it, folks. That's how we do it. Yeah, so to my subscriber, there you have it. It was a mage-only showcase as you requested. It's kind of tough, I feel like, to do mages only, but I look forward into doing some more of those. So thank you for watching, though. At least thank you, folks, for staying tuned and watching the video. Stay tuned for some more good videos. Ricky, aka The War Champion, farewell.